I welcome you all into the amazing world of stories. Govardhan Hill, which is situated near Vrindavan, was the hill that provided fodder for the cows of the villagers of Vrindavan. And today's story is about Krishna and Giri Govardhan. Let us start then. Govardhan Puja is celebrated on the day after Diwali. It is the day upon which Lord Krishna defeated Indra, the god of thunder and rain. Human beings were afraid of Indra because he would either give the people no rain or flood them if he was not satisfied with their worship. So, each year, the villagers of Vrindavan would make elaborate offerings to Lord Indra to appease him. Krishna saw huge preparations for the annual offering to Indra and questioned his father, Nanda, about it. He debated with the villagers about what their dharma truly was. Krishna emphasized the importance of karma, and they were farmers, so they should do their duty and concentrate on farming and protection of their cattle. He continued to say that all human beings should merely do their dharma to the best of their ability and not pray or conduct sacrifices for natural phenomena. The villagers were convinced by Krishna and did not proceed with the special puja. Indra thus invoked many clouds to appear in the sky and schemed to flood the region with rains lasting for 7 days and 7 nights. Krishna, in reply, then lifted Govardhan Hill, forming an umbrella under which all the animals and people of the region took shelter safe from the rains of Indra's fury. Ultimately, Indra accepted defeat. He offered his prayers and left for his heavenly kingdom. Dear listeners, this story represents a new beginning in Hindu philosophy, that is, karma is supreme. Thank you for being such a great audience.